Good evening, sir. Myself, Mahadev Angan from Class 6, Mona Modern English Medium School, Sarangad. Today, my topic is Phases of the Moon. The moon rotates above the earth on the phases of the moon. When the moon is in the front of sun, called new moon. In the new moon, we did not see the moon. After the 3 or 4 days of new moon, it see us less than half, called vaccinations. After the 3 or 4 days of vaccinations, we see the moon half, called first quarter. After the 3 or 4 days of first quarter, we seen the moon more than half, called waxing gibbous. After the 3 or 4 days of waxing gibbous, we see the moon full, called full moon. After the 3 or 4 days of full moon, we seen the sun more than half, called waning gibbous. After the 3 or 4 days of waning gibbous, we seen the moon half, called last quarter. After the last quarter, 3 or 4 days, we see the moon less than half, called waning spheres. Thank you.
Good evening to all of you. My name is Akshay Chandra from Class 6. My topic is Phases of Moon. Introduction of Moon. The Moon is also a natural satellite. It is the largest natural satellite in the solar system relative to the size of the planet and the fifth largest natural satellite in the solar system overall. Phases of Moon. There are 8 phases of Moon. They are New Moon, Waxing Crescent, First Quarter Moon, Waxing Gibbous Moon, Full Moon, Waning Gibbous Moon, Last Quarter Moon, Waning Crescent Moon. Phases of Moon. A phases of Moon refers to the different shape of the Moon we see at night. The shape of the Moon grows during one half of this period, which is called waxing period, and reduces during the other half, which is called the waning period. New Moon. The new moon is the phases of moon that is invisible from Earth. The moon is situated between the Earth and the Sun so that the side that is illuminated by the Sun's ray faces away from us. Waxing crescent moon. The waxing crescent moon rises before noon, consists the meridian before sunset and sets before midnight. The waxing crescent phases repeats every 29.531 days, one synodic month, the moon's motion around the earth. First quarter moon. The first quarter moon is when half of the lit portion of the moon is visible after the waxing crescent phase. A waxing gibbous moon occurs when more than half of the lit portion of the moon can be seen in the shape increases in size from one day to the next day. Waxing gibbous moon. The waxing gibbous moon occurs when more than half of the lit area of the moon is visible and shape also increases. Full moon. The moon changes in shape from full moon, also known as Purnima, to new moon Amavasya. When you can't see it at all, stars such as the sun are very big and very hot, but they are looks small because they are very far from us. Waning gibbous moon. The waning gibbous moon occurs mainly when more than half of the lit area of the moon is visible. During this, the shape decreases in size from one day to upcoming next day. The waning gibbous phase occurs in
myself, Ayushi Yadav, for the Mona Modern English Medium School. I read in class 6. Today describe the phases of moon. Phases of the moon refers to the different shape of moon in night. that take about 28 days to the around moon Earth. Shape of the moon growing one half periods, which is called waxing periods. Thank you.